There you go.
My saw from that, when I was cutting the end off that, it was all full of rocks.
Yeah.
That blade is toast.
Well, you'll have to use one of mine, I guess.
If you can give me some slack now, I can get it around both of these.
Okay, hang on a second.